everybody, and welcome to the National Dodgeball League. I'm the commissioner, and I'll be with you for today's exciting matchup. It's the Georgia Scorchers versus the Chicago Vendetta. Now let's take a look at the team's starting lineups. For the Chicago Vendetta, it's number 70, Brian Jenkins. Number 2, Brian Lowe. Number 17, Zach Thulin. Number 37, Alan Danger Fleming. Number 98, Greg Casolano. And number 99, Brad Iron Rackow. For the Georgia Scorchers, it's number 86, Mickey Meng. Number 14, Tyler Seibert. Number 34, Johnny Garcia. Number 49, Corey Morrison. And number 83, Jacole Howard. Let's get ready for the action. Both teams getting fired up. And the Scorchers look ready. Both teams line up. And the rush is on. And Jacole Howard starts off quick, taking out Brian Jenkins for the Vendetta. Jenkins heads to the queue as both teams regroup. Greg Casolino inching up forward. He makes a throw. It goes wide. And here comes the Scorchers. Thulin with a dodge. Casolino goes out. Thulin comes up to the front. Jacole Howard throws, but Thulin blocks. Nice block by Thulin. But Tyler Seibert takes him down. Zach Thulin heads to the sideline, as does Brad Rocco, leaving Alan Fleming alone in the backfield for the Chicago Vendetta. Oh, and Fleming makes the catch, bringing in Jenkins. Things could get interesting here. Nice dodge by Fleming. And he takes out number 34, Johnny Garcia. Jacole Howard with a throw. Look out, folks. We've got a game here. All of a sudden, it's 3-2, and the Vendetta are coming back. Jacole Howard with a throw. Nice dodge by Brian Jenkins from the floor. But he gets pegged just as he's coming up. And all alone again in the back is Alan Fleming once again for the Vendetta. Nice dodge by Fleming. And here he comes. The softball makes a throw. Nice dodge by Mickey Meng. Jacole Howard with a throw. Nice dodge by Fleming. He just can't get this guy out. Fleming with two stingers and a throw. Goes wide. Nice dodge by Seibert. Meng looking for a ball. Here comes the Scorchers. Oh, and Fleming goes down, and that's the game. Great attempt by Alan Fleming to bring his team back, but unable to do so as the Scorchers take home the victory in Chicago.
And fans, if you enjoyed watching the pros, the NDL has amateur tournaments happening around the country. Check out the NDL.com for more info. That's the NDL.com. And we'll see you next time on NDL TV.